miles away from Amsterdam and the host for today's Dutch Grand Prix. It's a race the great Jim Clark won on four occasions, leading for an astonishing total of 370 laps. Zandvoort Circuit then, 14 corners, 10 to the right and 4 to the left, with plenty of steep camber and elevation changes to keep our drivers on their toes throughout the 2.6 mile lap. And watch out for cars making use of the DRS zone into turn 1 to try and overtake. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Vettel, Charles Leclerc, and Perez, Stroll, Sainz, Albon, and Daniel Ricciardo, Gasly, Norris, Daniel Kvyat, and Ocon, Russell, Giovinazzi, Kevin Magnussen, and Roman Grosjean, Moore, and Nicholas Latifi. Now, it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track.
After the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the momentum going. So far.
Thank you.
increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. To stay with him, he might make a mistake. He could still regain the position. We're leading our teammate by 18.2 seconds. Scheduled pit stops. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tires. We'll be right back. Yellow flag. Okay, clear. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
What a great race, Dan, and what a magnificent victory here at the Dutch Grand Prix. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
Well, you know what they say, to finish first, you have to finish. That fact was clear today, with lots of retirements having a big effect on the outcome of the race. As a driver, you tend to keep reliability concerns to the back of your mind and just focus on what's in front of you. But for the teams, races like this can be very stressful.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for Driver of the Day?
I have to give it to Moore. They demonstrated a very delicate touch in close proximity to other cars, as well as showing a lot of maturity and patience in difficult situations.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend from them as they fight their way towards the top. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport.
You really cut your way through the field today. What was your strategy? Your team must be ecstatic with how you're performing. You scraped the walls a few times. Were you struggling for grip?
Great. Well, that's everything.